Hello world, it's Champ and Grant, the G-Fam. Tonight, we have an exciting night for you guys. What are we getting into, buddy?
Going to Monster Jam.
Yeah, buddy, we're going to Monster Jam. So I hope you guys have a great time and hang out with us. So come along for our adventures.
Let's ride out.
To our fastest four.
Yeah.
What did you say you seen over there?
Football.
Yeah?
It's our truck! You can hear it.
Okay. Alright, Champ and I got some headphones on the way in. We're ready to go, huh, buddy?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's not gonna hurt our ears. We're gonna enjoy the show, man.
I can see it through the branches.
We can even start to hear the monster trucks. We're right outside the stadium.
I think they're already starting. Yeah, I think those... Hurry up! Hurry up!
Alright, well, tell them what we're gonna do. And we're gonna get some snacks first?
Yeah.
Yeah. Snack time. What is it, buddy?
It's a mask.
Yeah, did you get that with your cotton candy?
Yeah.
That's so cool. Dude, look at you. Thank you.
Skyway slamming it down on the freestyle.
that's okay, but we'll see what we can get, all right? You excited?
Oh. 55 for me total.
Sweet, thank you. You excited? What'd you get, man?
Put your shirt on?
Yeah.
Take that one off.
This one off. And this one. I think it's a little too weird.
It's okay. You can wear like a nice shirt.
What you got, man?
I got
turn it around. Let's see it. Let's see it. Say, Monster Jam!
Monster Jam!
Yeah.
To help keep track of time, the ribbon boards will turn yellow to indicate that there is 30 seconds left. And finally, they will turn red when it is complete. Now, Tampa, I've got one question left for you. Are you ready? Monster Jam Freestyle!
Monster Jam will air on NBCSN.
we just want to say thanks for hanging out with us tonight. We had a great time. Monster Jam was amazing. Did you have a blast, dude?
Yeah.
Who was your favorite truck?
Gravedigger.
Yeah, Gravedigger. I like Gravedigger. I like this other truck called Max D. He was pretty cool, too. He had a lot of spikes on top of him. You liked him, too?
Kind of. And I like that truck that was like the Home Depot one.
Yeah, oh yeah, like the Tonka truck. He came out really hot, but then he just crashed right at the end.
And he's not getting up.
And what you think about the Dalmatian dog? You think G-Ma would like that one?
Yeah.
Did you like it?
I didn't really like that.
Just so you know, guys, that was a girl driving that truck. That was pretty impressive. So one. You having fun, buddy? Give me a big thumbs up.
Keep your hair game ready all year long.
Jam. We've got some photos all up on the Circle K video board.
I see it.
All over.